You're searching for something, no?
I am getting married in a week, and I don't even know now if I'm going to be the bride or the groom.
Yesterday, Tony was a real man's man. Steve wasn't.
That, yeah, we haven't met yet, but you are going to get something you won't regret.
What the hell kind of shoes are those?
These are my Pradas. You like them?
I wouldn't have caught dead in them.
Does anyone know the bathroom?
Don't ladies go in twos? Steve, why don't you go with her?
Anyone ever tell you you're a homophobe?
He's afraid of houses?
But one Christmas wish and a magic angel is about to change everything.
You know, I really wish you were gay, so you knew what it was like to be me.
I wish you were straight so we wouldn't be having this discussion.
Now, Tony's about to find out what it's like to walk a mile in his Pradas.
You are a queen!
And Steve is going to get a crash course in women.
Think those are real?
Last year you marched in the gay pride parade. This year you'll probably protest.
I dated those two guys, but they never kissed me like that. Is that Tony? Don't be stupid.
What are you doing in the bathroom with this guy?
What, is it okay for ladies to go in twos but not guys?
What are you doing in a gay bar?
Are those Pradas?
Yeah.
Ooh, so pretty.
Wow, you could bounce a quarter off that and get back change.
You better straighten out. Okay, speak. I think you should just get a sex change. Yes. And then you can marry the bride. You could be two lesbians.